The following contest is an 8-man ladder match, and it's for the WWE Championship. Introducing the challenger, representing the NWO, from Detroit, Michigan, weighing in at 328 pounds, Kevin.
For as many factions and alliances, also for betraying them.
Yeah, when it comes to Kevin Nash, you know that Nash is not here to make friends. Kevin Nash is only here to make money.
A college basketball standout, Army veteran, and one hell of a fighter.
Kevin Nash has dominated his competition for years.
The most entertaining Hall of Famer in history.
And from the Isle of Samoa, weighing in at 425 pounds, Rikishi!
He's held the Intercontinental Championship, multiple tag team titles.
Rikishi may be the best dancer in WWE history, besides you, Cole.
Thanks, Corey. I won a number of dance contests.
Hey, did you guys know I used to watch Rikishi tapes to get ready for my apron?
Anyhow, Corey, what do you think about Rikishi and his career?
I think Rikishi is one of the most fun-loving yet dominant WWE superstars we have ever seen. Deceptively agile, hard-hitting, and no one has more fun than the big man.
What about me?
Saxton, get off the desk. This is not permission for you to twerk.
Oh, I'm raising the roof, Corey. Watch me.
Samoan bulldozer is on the warpath.
And from the Isle of Samoa, weighing in at 350 pounds, the Samoan bulldozer, Umaga!
In terms of look, attitude, ability, Umaga is unmatched.
Man, I don't know about you guys, but Umaga always gives me the heebie-jeebies.
You're not the only one, Saxton. One of the most intimidating, terrifying competitors this business has ever experienced.
Umaga is on a mission here tonight.
Complete obliteration of anyone else in the ring.
Yeah!
This man is all about being mean and making green. Reforming the OC once again.
By way of Tokyo, Japan, weighing in at 292 pounds, Luke Gallows!
He may be fun-loving outside of the ring, but he is all business in it.
And he has made that painfully obvious time after time.
Big LG has worn many hats in WWE, but this is his ultimate form.
Yeah, believe it or not, one of the few superstars that actually chokeslammed Kane.
It's time to serve a little hard time.
And from Cobb County, Georgia, weighing in at 350 pounds, the Big
Bossman has been known to put some opponents actually in prison.
Oh.
the monster of all monsters has arrived.
And from Shirls Ford, North Carolina, weighing in at 385 pounds, Braun Strowman.
Braun Strowman has a mean streak a mile long.
Yeah, to prove a history of not playing well with others.
Well, that ability, Corey, has earned Yokozuna victories over all-time greats like Bret the Hitman Hart, the Immortal Hulk Hogan, and The Undertaker.
Here it comes! Solid spot!
Oh, Bond stopped that in his tracks. What's coming next? Taking their time. Oh, what's that gun? They can wing right out of you.
Delivered into the barricade.
Pair of right hands to the face.
What a headbutt.
Vicious.
Here is your winner,